Alright, hello, hello, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm playing Undertale. Sorry, I just walked in the throne room and then hit record. I'm walking into Asgore's throne room. I don't know how this is gonna go. Dum-de-dum. Oh, is someone there? Just a moment. I've almost finished watering these flowers. Here we are. Howdy. How can I... Oh. I so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea? But, you know how it is. Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. You know what we must do? When you're ready, come into the next room. I mean, I'm never gonna be ready for this, but... we go. How tense. Just think of it like a visit to the dentist. Are you ready? If you're not, I understand. I'm not ready either. They do give you a lot of opportunities to just not do this. I mean, to, like, you know, go get more food, probably. This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. No, I'm ready. I see. This is it then. Ready? Strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. Human? It was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Thank you. Yikes. Fight Asgore, are you crazy? No. Okay then. I don't know if I left a minute before we fight Asgore here. Okay, can I call her? guess not. Okay. Well, I guess maybe I can just, whatever. I guess I'll just get out of here. I don't remember how to get back to Asgore, but... this is not it. Sorry about this. Here we go. Well, that was a giant waste of time, so sorry. Ugh, I'm getting like a migraine again. This is not a good sign. Am I going the wrong way here? Okay, yeah, this is where I'm gonna go. Well, that was a huge waste of time. I thought that I could go talk to Alphys again, but I guess not. Again. I really don't want to actually fight him. I know I have to, but I don't want to. Alright, let's get a move on. Yeah, I'm ready. It's gonna take me forever to actually, like, speed. You really don't want to even do it. That I don't have to get Asgore all the way down. I think that I only have to get him like partially or something. I don't remember. I've watched other people play, but I've never done it myself. Oof, getting quicker. I think that means that I'm getting closer. Holy shit. Get him like to halfway or something. Oh shit. I do not have any more items, so. Unless by some miracle I survive this moment, which I don't see happening, I'm dead. Okay, well, I'm going to end this here, and honestly, I think I'm going to come back and do Asgore the next time I record, because it is 11 o'clock at night, I'm starting to get a migraine, and I know that this battle's going to take a while, and once I do it, I'm not going to want to stop, because I have to, there's something that comes after, so I can't be up super late. I have to work tomorrow. So I'm going to end my recording here. But thank you for watching. And I will see you guys in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, leave it a like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. Let me know what you think of the playthrough. Yeah, I don't know. Just let me know. I'm going to do my best to fight Asgore. I can't guarantee that this ending of this game is going to be super successful. I know how bad I'm going to be at what comes next, but just, I don't know. Bear with me. Thanks for watching. Bye.